If you took four random people from the southern hemisphere, put them in a flat, and made them work and live together for a year, what would you call them? Slaves? I mean, whoops, Gap is right. You'd also think if you took four random people, put them in a flat, and made them live together for a year, they would hate each other. Well, yes, sometimes. Only when Mr. Scully eats all the cookies.
Or when Miss McKim tries to drag us to the gym at 6:30 in the morning.
Oh, and Miss A continues to claim that South Africa is the best at rugby. Oh, and Mr. McFarlane feels the need to go into my room just to stare at himself in the full-length mirror. But nothing can prepare us for the fun we've had this year, working with such amazing staff and students here at Ardenland. We'll miss cleaning up the never-ending pile of cups at break, attempt to get you all into chain in silence, and continuously endure the agony that is putting the mourners to bed. Yes, we know you didn't really shower that time. You never really brushed your teeth. And no, you didn't need that extra cup of water 2 minutes after the lights out.
But all jokes aside, you've had the most amazing year here. We've loved getting to know you, hear your stories, and see you grow. When we first arrived, we thought it would be impossible to find our way around, pass a relentless test of learning all of your names, and be at the right place at the right time throughout the day. I think it's safe to say that without the help from all of you, we'd probably still be lost in the woods with the 9 acres. Between us, we've travelled the world, visiting over 30 countries. We've met over 100 gaffers and made unforgettable memories that wouldn't have been possible without the help of you guys.
We want to thank, firstly, the catering staff for making our Gaff Fat a delicious reality. To the teaching staff, thank you for being so welcoming. From being students last year, we now understand how much hard work goes on behind the scenes. We feel so lucky to have been part of such a great team, can't express how much you have contributed to our amazing year. To Mr. Calvi, thank you for letting us be a part of such a beautiful school. To Mrs. Connor Earle and your family, thank you for letting us live above you in the Gap Flat and not telling Mr. Castle about our raging parties.
Finally, Mr. Castle, you've been there from start to finish, coaching us, keeping us in check, and understanding a few hiccups along the way. We know how hard you work, you juggle multiple roles, and you train new gaffers every year, so thank you very much for all the work you do. To you all, we know that gaffers come and go, and you may not remember us in a few years' time, but the impact you have made on our year is something we will never forget. We will really miss all of you, so thanks again